Hey guys, J-Wizard here, and today I'm gonna play some really weird game for the Sega Genesis. The Magic School Bus. Apparently this was released in 1995. Okay, let's start a new game. Turn on normal. The bus is winking at me, holy crap. Here's Miss Frizzle. Jeez. Daxter 5150, hey sir. By the way, he was the guy who requested me to do this game. Daxter 5150. On the moon, 100 earth pounds weigh 10 shits. There's Miss Frizzle in the astronaut suit. Neil Armstrong is better than that bitch. Alright, let's check the controls. Okay. All you had to do is press B and C. It's literally no effort. Great picture. Warning, asteroids. Far out move, indeed. Ah, shit. It's okay, because you never die anyway. Astro Blaster. Okay. What the fuck? What the hell? I just turned invincible. I didn't push anything and I turned invisible. You know what? I'm gonna commit suicide. Come over here. Wait, what? How many lives do I have? I'm gonna commit suicide. Come here. You stupid asteroid. Oh my god. This thing is so terrible to control. Okay. Okay, we're back to the main game. Nice driving. Fuck you. Never expected that to happen. Asteroids cleared. What is that a picture of? Your dick? Closing in on the moon. Flying to the moon completed. One great picture. I got a great picture of Justin Bieber getting his ass handed to him. Yeah, I know. I'm too crazy. Okay, I know how to do this. That kind of driving makes my head spin. Yeah, and so does going through the loops in Sonic Heroes, and I just got hit. For no apparent reason. What the? You could pilot my spaceship every day. That piece of music is actually really terrifying. Not kidding. It's almost as terrifying as Resident Evil 4. But then again, that game is terrifying, so who cares? I don't really give a crap. Walking on the moon. This is not gonna be a good sign. Here we go. I'm playing as Miss Frizzle. Are you freaking kidding me? She looks horrible. She looks like Miss Piggy's retarded sister. Ah, shit! I got hit. Fuck. Just walking on the frickin' moon. Like Neil Armstrong before her. Except Neil Armstrong can kick this bitch's ass. Shit. Jump. Oh, I got more oxygen. Too bad the stage is piss easy. I gotta get up there. Come on. Oh, I got a 1-up! Awesome. I'm actually making progress. Come on! How'd I not make that jump? That is... bullshit. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. bull fucking shit. Yep. There we go. Yeah. I don't know why I'm getting those orbs. They only count as points. Like those unnecessary bonuses in Ghosts and Goblins. Wait, I can walk through those? Oh, so in a way it's like Super Mario Bros. And don't even remind me of that game. Whoa, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Okay. The background looks terrible. Yeah, I just can't get over that. Oxygen. Why would I even need oxygen for? It's not even empty. Whoa. What the hell is this? Wait, I could fly in it? What the hell? Oh shit, I think I was supposed to land that. Huh. Oh, I can ride this thing. And, how to... And the music is actually pretty good here. Wait, this name is Frizzle? Well, I'm in friggin' deceived. It's the guy with the boy with the glasses. What was his name? Arnold? Yeah, it was Arnold. Yeah. This game confuses the fuck out of me. Shuffle for the moon. There's more of this shit? Are you serious? I didn't even get a chance to look at the freaking controls. It just gave me literally no time at all. Oh, it's a puzzle. Fuck puzzles, I hate puzzles. What? Oh, okay. And there's a freaking time limit. What the hell is this? Huh? Shit. Come on, bro, where did this piece go? Okay. Right out of time, fuck. What the hell? No! Oh, wait, what? No, that piece was supposed to go there? Okay. God damn it, Skype, shut up. What? I didn't do it yet, what? What? What the? I gotta do it all over again. Shit, this is stupid. Boring as hell. But then again, I played more boring games. That stupid lizard is just sitting there clapping. Clapping like there's no tomorrow. Fuck. Maybe I gotta switch these two. Just one more piece, I guess. Damn it, Skype. What? I don't know where the second piece goes. I am so fucked. Wait, I beat it? I think I beat it. What a miracle, because time ran out too. Let me guess, there's more. Fuck, I shouldn't have said anything. Alright, at least I got to check the controls this time. Matching pairs, are you cereal? Damn it. Motherfucker. This game is so tedious. Okay, I did it. Oh, a password. That means it's over, right? So yeah, I don't really feel like playing this game anymore. In conclusion, yeah. You guys be the judge. If you like Magic Skull Bus, then this game might be for you. If you're a young kid, that is. Not that I'm ageist or anything. Never mind. This is G-Wizard signing off, subscribe for more. And thanks again to Daxter5150 for the request. Fuck you, Frizzle. See you guys later.